Remember the 5th of November, the date of Crystal Palace's last league goal. Until 24 minutes past three today, that is. No inhibitions about Ricky Newman's volley. Mind you, after a flood of Palace Cup goals in the last week, Leicester must have been fearing the worst. Just before half-time, their fears were confirmed when George Ndah was ushered forward to score his first Premiership goal. Mark McGee still waiting for his first Premiership win. Alan Smith's wait for Palace goals is over.